Hey, welcome to a new episode of Resolute Fitness. We are here at the moment in Aberdeen, which is about an hour and a half away. To film a session that I never thought would ever be possible, certainly about 4 or 5 months ago, with Pat McNamara, or T-Mac, as he's commonly known online.
You know, maybe when you get fit, you come and work out with us here. Bam!
So just currently at Starbucks, getting a quick coffee. Pat McNamara, T-Mac, first heard of him when I was on my way to Fleetwood in England on a Saturday morning. It was raining, I was listening to Joe Rogan podcast. Okay, so just made it to Pat McNamara's place, T-Mac. I'm quite excited about this one. So yeah, without further ado, I'm gonna go in, introduce myself.
Were you going like this for 3 days? Oh man.
Yeah. Someone grabs your wallet and you're
right,
like.
Yeah. I wanna be able to walk outside and freaking jack somebody up.
Put it like that on my right leg. We didn't necessarily.
Side, clean and jerk. So, it's power. Right? We want to make sure that we're bringing that weight straight up our body.
Three.
And
two,
putting your body over the weight.
Go.
So, load it first. But we want to find a couple start light as the rounds progress, go a little heavy. Right, here you go, the more you can get that power. Just to get muscle up, you know, it's just about. It's got to get power in there. All right. From there, got it over here. We'll put a couple pins over here so we can modify this. This should be kept good for everybody for start. I call this one punch in the jaw. So. Once again, power, watch the footing. We want that. We want power. And we want the full transverse plane boost. So Gerald, this guy right here, he's a power move.
One.
Yes.
Have you done this before?
No, but I've
heard
it's your book.
Yeah. So all we're doing is shoulder this guy.
Three. One. Go.
And I'm also trying to grab just by the material, not the straps.
Turn your tits.
Yep. Make the fingertips work. Down. Downward. From there.
Yes.
Your favorite.
Make sure you did that last thing on the.
What? Oh, so, all the way down.
You gotta make that ass clap.
Right, make that ass clap.
That's right.
One.
Yep.
Yes.
And then from there. So, it'll be, the rotation will be this guy goes to here, this guy goes to here, this guy goes to here, this guy goes to there, this guy goes to here, this guy goes to cables. Good? So we got, is that six? Four?
Do what you say, good.
Let's do four. Four rotations. So that'll bring us to like 30 minutes with the one, with the 30 second break.
One.
Work with your capability limit, no freaking power, no speed, no power. We'll start at the end of that 30 second break. Find the station and start it.
One, go.
Yeah. power under that. Rotate the hips. Boom! Yeah, hip rotation. You want to throw it? You fix it at your arm.
Two, one, go.
More rotation all the way through. Hans, all the way through. There you go. Finish. You can start trying to eat. Rotate down that rear foot. Rotate down that rear foot like that. When you go down. There you go. Good. Now you got more hips in here. Woo!
Two, one, go.
Yeah. buddy. Hey. Hey.
Say it there.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Try to hold it at the end, Shaun. Hold it at the end and let it up slow.
Yeah.
Boom. That'll engage all those state lines. Hold it at the end, girl, and then try to let it up slow.
Yeah.
It's called triphasic movement. Triphasic. Yeah. Good for all this crap, too.
Yeah.
It's getting slippy.
It's getting slippy.
Right now. Time to go to school. Championship round. Right now. Race is up.
The one where we had all the weight, right?
Soaking wet.
Yep.
3, 2, 1,
rest.
Last one. Dumbbell snatches.
Last thing right here. Let's do it. Last thing. Yeah, man.
One, rest.
Okay. Bam.
Oh.
Nice. Because they suck, man.
Go.
The exercise they do, so I modified this one. I was pulling from here, material. And then a freaking... I mean, that's good brutal shit there.
Me and Jake can put on the music if you want to.
No. I think most people have seen most of these things except for that.
Yeah.
That's all right.
Yeah, let's break. Work out there. I saw a portion of it.
Look badass, man.
Swim like a villain, good at you.
Next stop. That way.
It's better. Yeah.
This is lame, man. It's okay, yeah.
Okay, so we've just come to T Mac's place, Aberdeen, North Carolina. Like I said, first heard about T Mac on Joe Rogan's podcast, I think it was 3 or 4 months ago.
Yep, March.
Inspiring listening. So if you haven't heard that, have another listen. Also, he's got his own program on T Mac.
It's on combatstrengthtraining.com, but you can find it off of tmaxinc.com as well.
Yeah, so we've just done a little circuit there, 30 minutes,
yeah.
So, roughly.
Yeah, a little bit more than 30. Yep.
30 minutes, just a little bit over, with 30 seconds rest in between. But some of the movements, do you want to explain them? So it was a power session today,
yeah,
wasn't
sure.
It?
So I like to break the work week down to a power day, strength day, speed and quickness, hypertrophy and skills. So today, Monday, power day, rate of force production, no speed, no power. And we did a circuit. We built 6 exercises because there were 6 of us. 1 minute each, 30-second break in between for 4 rotations. Heavy emphasis on triphasic movement and transverse plane of motion because we don't want to live in a sagittalistic environment. And then we emphasize basically 4 reasons for working out: self-preservation, longevity, saving your life, saving somebody else's life, or kicking somebody's ass.
Perfect. Nailed it.
Rock and roll.
Pleasure. Thank you for watching. And I'll put all the links and everything down below. Top class.
Cool.
I enjoyed that. Knackered.
Right on.
Done.
Bam.
just finished the session at Spartsy. Tough workout, but really enjoyed it. I'm going to get off this tie because that is red hot. So yeah, like I said, circuit training, great workout. I'll list everything below in terms of the exercises that we did and some of the terminology, transverse plane and everything. I'll put a little write up at the bottom so you can find out what that means. Yeah, that was good. Anybody that's wanting a little inspiration type thing. So I heard that on Joe Rogan, his interview, T-Mac and Joe Rogan. I think it was about 3 months ago. It was a Saturday morning. I was on the way to Fleetwood. If you don't know where Fleetwood is, it's on the coast in England, and the weather was miserable. It was about 11 o'clock in the morning, pitch black because of the clouds and the rain. Heard the interview, and then it wasn't until probably about a month later, found out that it was in North Carolina and that I would be coming back. Looked it up, sent a message, and then fast forward a few months and here we are at the gym working out with him. So anybody that wants to do something, do it. Go and do it. Try to do it and then do it. Sound good? Right, don't forget, if you can, like, subscribe, leave comments below, all that stuff. I'm gonna get some food now and try and cool down. Smashed it. We'll be right back.